this is... Oh, God. Oh, my goodness. All right. Rippy. All right. I'm 19. I live in Florida. Currently going to school mechanics and learning about cars. Currently unemployed. So getting a job in the near future. I love cars. Okay, he likes car boys. Acknowledge. He likes cars. Drive Mustang, though. Oh, currently working with some most part, I wouldn't be opposed to a relationship. Okay, okay. He's an open gentleman. Okay. Fun fact about yourself. I have a tendency to be brutally honest with... Oh, I can tell. I live with my parents. Okay. On the other side of the house. You have two sides of the house? What are you, rich? What the hell? What is this? Trying to get down to around 11%. Okay, okay. 173 pounds for 6 foot person. That's not bad. You're kind of like, I would think you're kind of lean. Like you're healthy. I would think. Oh God. There's no connection, it's not very fun. There's no point of me trying to fix the relationship as I already did. It would be, but waste of time. Okay. Okay. My goodness. Are you composing a Bible? What is going on? No, listen. There, I know for a fact some basement out there is really lit. Like, I'm talking about like maybe basement in Texas or Ohio. They have like gigantic basement. Like, I'm talking about like, you can fit a whole village in there. So some basements are pretty nice to live in. So I'm not gonna judge. I'm not gonna judge. Okay, Bishmallah, what is this? It would depend on the first date. In Miami, I think we've got the inputs. You have a nice best day, nothing. Just simple dinner, so I get to know better. Oh my God. Around the lake, what the hell? Everybody just want me to like go on dinner, walk. Okay, cute, so wholesome. Describe your bedroom manner. Okay, playful, indulging, respectful, caring, adventurous. Okay, this looks like sim traits, but okay. Okay, all right, chat. Type 1 to keep and type 2 to skip. What do you think, chat? Hi, Kaisi. I don't know. Oh, God. Keep him. Oh, we keep him. On to the next bachelor. Oh my God. On to the next one. It's the one of him in Italy? Oh, damn. Okay. Oh, why? The U-Easy. Okay. 21 Los Angeles, gonna last assembled. Okay. Work at ramen shop. Ramen, don't you say it. Oh God, give me some. Okay, English abroad, Japan next year, getting my teaching. Oh, that's nice. You're fucking wholesome. This man's going to Japan. Okay. Oh my God. I didn't think people would take this very seriously. Jesus. Just being able to kill spider in your room. Oh. I don't think I have spiders. Perky, thank you for the 2. What? Oh. God. No, I think application is closed for now. For now. Wait for your turn. Okay, hold up. Okay, I'm currently living with my parents since COVID happened. Moving at 18, realized living alone or even with a roommate in Boston is realistically impossible. Jesus Christ! Hey, yo, bro! Are you like composing an autobiography of like your whole living situation? What is going on? Okay, alright, okay. He's like explaining theory of economics about his living, okay. My man's 6'2", lean muscle, athletic build. Okay. All right. Ah! Aww, cute. Oh God. Cook. Land party. Hey yo, let me find out. We're trying to build a whole Minecraft server. What's going on? Guys, this is too wholesome. Like, I can't. I'm looking at this is too wholesome. Rope. Okay. Oh my. What the? Nice. Okay. Oh, what's the vibe on this one, Chad? What's the vibe on this one? Oh no, he's too nice. He's too nice. He's too nice. Oh, what's the vibe, Chad? Top G. I need some Andrew Tate, okay? I need some Andrew Tate application. Hold up. Where's the top G, huh? I will keep him. He's too nice. Okay. Where's the top G application? Oh. No! Nimble! This is not nimble. Oh my God. Oh no. I'm gonna go to his server. Lives in Bali. Didn't finish high school. Work at This is not nimble. This is not fucking nimble. Stop trolling. Am I going to the bar alone? I don't get it. Explain to me. Why do guys... Okay. Do guys usually go to the bar? Like to the club alone? Like... Do they actually enjoy that activity? Like just going to the club alone? Is that like a thing for the men? Oh God. Okay. Oh, hot over 236 pounds. Oh, hot. Oh God. He like almost like double my dimension. Holy shit. Oh God, hot as fuck. Oh God. This man's gonna leave a dent on the bed, I tell you that. He wake up and there's like a pit? That's hot. That's fucking hot. Brrr. Let me see. I need to... This is not serious. Alright, I'm tossing this one out. Because I simply didn't have any friends. True story. Pippa cries. Alright, the next bachelor, Stormnor. 30, male, high school dropout, respect, certified freelancer welder. Why? Welder is respectable. What the hell? Hey yo, what is this? Currently, I think I know who this is. Ah, 256. He's healthy. Why? Contender. I'll catch a grenade. Yo, he into group play. What is going on? Like, you gotta specify, like cock and ball squeeze, like dog woof woof, dog cat role play. Like, what is it? Like, you gotta specify. Okay, I'm tossing this one. No, not serious. Ow! Got the thing. I'm tossing this one, it's not. Ew, who did this? Who did this? Who the fuck did this? Come out right now. Make yourself visible. Hold up. Who did this? I know for a fact. How are you? It's been a long time. Thank you. Aw, let's read this. I'm trying to find a boyfriend. Yeah, man. I need a boyfriend to carry me on Wizard 101, okay? I'm about to say World of Warcraft, but that's like another story. But I need it. Oi, what is this? Streamer Little God. Wait, Osmond Go is 32? Ayo, chat. Ayo. Ayo. My man Osmond is 32. Okay. He's 32, chat. That guy. Oh god. It's not my fault. It's not my fault. I got a clean dick. Congrats. I'm in the attic most of the time. That or Wendy? Is that true? What the hell? Wait, where's Osmond? Where's the Osmond code people? What's going on? Oh, I 6 foot. Ward. Wait, Osmond is 6'3", dude. Hold on a minute. I knew this man was a... I knew it. He's a fucking slender man. Just... Her. You guys are teaching me things about Osmond Gold that I would never know, but thank you. This grin. I'm looking for my real life legendary. Oh, all right. Who is this? Oh, you know what? I like this. I'm fucking dead. Oh my mate, I like this, so I'm gonna frame this. If a man come up and say this to me, you know, I might just go out for a drink. I'm gonna frame this. Oh my. Oh, giddy moose. I think, no, it's not awesome. I highly doubt it. I fucking highly doubt it, Dean. Fun fact, I drove down from college while blackout drunk and woke up in my driveway. Okay. He's a safe fella. Currently chained up in the basement waiting for my first meal thing. Because I get out of breath and sweaty. Oh yeah? Oh yeah. Go on the damn trampoline park so you can take Kevin's chain off from around my. What the fuck? Oh my. This giddy. Hi. This is not serious. I'm gonna fucking toss this one. Stop! Mods are not allowed to apply. I'm sorry, but mods are not allowed to apply. I'm fucking dead. Oh god. Okay. I need to blow my nose. Oh my god. Okay. Alright. Blue Rose. The next bachelor, we have Blue Rose. 19, North Carolina. Trying to get a job. Okay. He's honest, you know. Like, he plays the saxophone. I'm a dorm, but I go home and then I live in a room and always loved it. What do you do in that dorm? Dad bought 6'3", 240. God damn. Okay. Stack. Okay. What the f- That's not an answer. Adam and Cuddles. Okay. What the hell? Alright, I'm not really good at degrading people. Let me tell you that, Jack. I'm not that good at degrading people. Full disclosure. Now, if that's your kink, I don't know, man. That's a no. Am I submissive? I mean, I guess. Hold on a second.
5 minutes later.
I think you're not doing it right. Do it again. Honya? Are you gonna teach me how to do it right? Okay, let me see. Alright. Oh my, we hop on next established bachelor gentleman applesauce. Okay. 30 XY chromosome, male gender, male cisgender, hetero. Live in Los Angeles, I'm UBS driver. Got thick calves and that. Do you like, are you allowed to dox people? Like, I feel like you just know so many people's address. Comes in a custom box. Oh. Ah! What the? Are you talking about Elon Musk? Elon Ma! Where am I? Hold on. I gotta speak with representation. We cannot speak without representation, okay? Listen, we fought the Revolutionary War for this. Oh, you're speaking up Elon Ma, okay? Oh, mate. Okay. We'll put him here. Ah, no, I don't think I'm gonna put him here. Oh, fun fact, I never broken an arm or leg or had surgery. Okay. Invincible man. Okay, do you live with your parents? Yes, my room is right next to them with paperwork. Oh, that's traumatizing. Oh, God. What is... built like Walmart grapevines. Good one. I like that. Oh. What the hell, applesauce? Thank you for the tip. Oh my God. Okay, I'll send you Chuck E. Cheese and eat pizza. Ew, I don't want that leftover pizza. You know what they did back there with the pizza at Chuck E. Cheese, right? They piece together the uneaten one, the leftover. Oh, hell no. Oh, what? He says he's a Christian man. Getting pegged by big... What the hell? What the... this statement and this statement does not correlate. You hypocriting. What the hell? What the hell? Okay, acceptable. Alright, chat. Vote 1 to keep, vote 2 to toss, skip the man. I don't know, I might keep him, he's kind of funny. He making indirect. He can't decide, chat. You gotta help him. Oh, we keep in or we toss in. What you think? What you think? I am gonna keep him. Kind of funny. Oi, we have Abu Dhabi. I mean, oh God. Okay. I do name Brian. Okay. Jesus Christ. Why are you composing like bibliography and like autobiography over here? What the hell? Oh my God. What is this? Okay, film theater. Okay. He's James Cameron descendant, okay, alright. My man's is theater inclined, okay. Okay, fun fact. Want to know the music I listen to? Always playing Layers every time. It's too basic. I taught Elon Musk when I was in high school. What the hell? Wait a minute. I don't think Elon Musk was born when you were in high school. Yeah, I don't. That kind of cap. I'm gonna call cap on that. Alright, telling lies, okay. Okay. Went to break bright meal on room, not a basement gremlins. What you trying to say? What you trying to say? Okay, I support people. I support Basement Gremlin. Okay, we're Team Osmond Gold. Okay. Oh my God. Why? 5'7", same height as my ex. I'm fucking hot, mate. Okay. Come on to Florida. We have sushi. Oh, what is his kink? I don't think I have one. What the hell? What does this mean? Oh, my. Two vanilla toast. I appreciate you being wholesome, but like, oh my god. Oh, Pog. I love you, but holy shit. No kink equal no life. Okay. Oh, like Tico, Florida, high school. Wait a minute. Oh, okay. Anything else you have to find? What the hell? What you mean is a pointless question? This man got attitude? Okay. I own my house. I'm a normal bedroom. Basement in Florida are rare, if that's what you're asking. Jesus Christ, this man is just straight out of the woodwork, isn't he? He edgy, bro. He is edgy. God dang. How to say? Oh, I don't know. I need to be. You would be one who go far. What the hell? What is this? What in the narcissism? Who is this man? Hold up. Wait a minute. Who is this dickhead? Goodbye. Goodbye. Oh god. You either play the game or you don't play the game. That's just how it is. Alright, join it. I'm here to express my optimistic feeling for you in a form of true manner. It's apparent to me that there's many things about me that I said you want to know. Just like me, I'm awesome. Okay, alright. SoundCloud rapper. Oh, shameless plug. Oh, what the hell? What the? I'm a... Okay. The Andrew Tate. Okay, you know what? Maybe the other guy was Andrew Tate, bro. Like, true Andrew Tate follower. Stop trolling! Stop trolling, dude! Stop fucking trolling, man! Goose breeder, age 21, India. Oh, Netcore. Right now I'm shy. You're shy. What the? Oh my, we don't do this. I'm sorry, that turns me off. You can't be shy. There can only be one shy person in this relationship, and it's probably me. You can't be shy, because then we're like, what are we gonna do, huh? Like, point fingers? What? Slipping Jimmy, only 28. Live in Slovan, California. Oh, I never heard of that. First year college this year. Unfortunately, I'm not working at the moment. I'm working to get my film degree. 28 year olds and you just got into college? What are you doing the last 4 years, dude? What did you do in the last 4 years? I mean, like, 6 years. Hey, what you doing? I was wrestling champion for 4 years. Are you okay? Okay. Do you live in your mom's house with a nice dog named Duncan? Oh, why? Wholesome? I'm 6'5", I weigh 332 pounds. Oh, dang, he's fat. Okay, I like. Okay. I think you want a local restaurant in Slovan. Like Chomp and start off with something casual. Why do I want to read this in like an Italian accent? Slovan. And I take you to start with something casual. Oh, God. Oh, fuck. Okay, as sweet as you can. What the heck? Wait. What is your kink? Huge tits, small bikini, and dirty talk. What the? That sounds familiar. Okay. I chat. One to keep, two to skip. I don't know. I think this one is pretty wholesome. He's all around the globe. I think I would keep him, chat. He's pretty wholesome. Oi. He's pretty wholesome. Oi. Alright, our next bachelor. Okay. 32, male from New Zealand. Oh, international. Okay. Retail store, cafe to pay for my student loan. Okay, hardworking man. Okay. You know, most people would jump off a cliff at this point, but you know what? Okay. Stay in there. 6'4"? Okay. Alright. My parents guest bedroom, I pay them rent because I'm not staying for free. Okay. Independent man. Wholesome. I have the latest bill. Nice. Hi, Kyle. How you doing? What did you do on my first day? I would buy a club soda and a singular piece of salmon. Okay. I fuck with them. Okay. Okay. My bedroom manner are very base. I don't know. This be turning me off. Oh my. I don't know. Why this man be like, I have no bedroom manners. Teach me. Well, I don't know why you lying to yourself. Like, I know for a fact there's like 5, like 10 freaking socks that you use in your lifetime. That's like stiff as hell. Don't be lying out here. I don't know, that's cap. That's abs. Okay, anyways. What? That ain't cutie. Okay, well, I don't really have. Oh, that's a red flag. Oh, white. Next one. Oh, that's a. Cap. I call cap. Okay. Oh god, Nazi. Oh god. Alright. Nazi, 37 year old. Okay, he's a fine established gentleman. Living in bed. Oh, Jesus Christ. Don't dox yourself. Jesus. Okay, he do the massage therapy. Okay, okay. Oh, Jesus Christ. He be doing everything. I love the slim. Okay, wholesome man. He like the water, he like getting wet. Honya, okay, okay, I'm currently in the process of getting my own place and schedule. Oh, ayo, chill with the details. God, Jesus Christ. But congrats, by the way. Oh God. Some of this making me want to blush because it's just too much. It's so much. I believe the first day should be expensive. First day should be more about getting to feel the person. That's right. When I was younger, I used to go out with guys for chicken nuggets. I'm not gonna lie to you, Chad. That's how it used to be. Ah. Wholesome. I keep wholesome. He wholesome. Anonymous. Oh hell no. Skip. You gotta state your name. You'll be accountable for everything you're confessing. Chicken. I used to be like that, right? I'm 28, I live in Esbjerg, Denmark. Oh God, Jesus, don't dox yourself. Oh jeez. I have apprenticeships in Baker. Yo, calm down. Stop doxing yourself. God. I'm gonna do a disclosure. Okay, guys, if you're applying, please don't dox yourself. Please don't say anything. Where you work, who you're associating with, where you're gonna move to, like the look at the city. Oh, awesome. What the fuck is this? What? I saw nothing. I didn't see that. Kink. Alright. On to the next one. Stop! Oh God! Calm down, dude. Oh, I stole Nemesis. God. Okay. Engineering. A lot of people on Twitch are like engineer major. Crazy. I mean, I guess because you're sitting on your computer all day and you're probably working from home, and you're on Twitch. I'm going to metal concert. Oi. Edgy man. You can help my single mother take care of my younger brother and a puppy. What the? Ah, I don't know about that, buddy.